here. I've had so much fun doing this shit. I've met so many motherfuckers. Like, you know, I met Kanye West for the first time. I walked up to him and said, what's up, man? Lil Wyte, we hypnotized mine. He said, man, tell Paul and Juicy, I need to holler at them later. And I was like, do you know who I was? Or what just happened here? You know, it's like, you know, you don't expect everybody to recognize you as much as you recognize them. So, it's pretty rough for all guys. You got to keep up with them. You know what I mean? I didn't sign in the hypnotized minds to bring death to deals and babies. You know what I'm saying? For real, like, you can't wear this charm and rap about funny records. You gotta rap about kicking some fucking ass. That's where we come from. Pound Juicy started it. I think tear the club up.